coming?
I don't know. As long as he's not here, it's fine.
I mean, I agree with that, but did you see the size of that guy? I'm a big dude, and he was at least 6 inches taller than me.
Oh, definitely. But no, now both Cross and Wrex sizing each other up. Wrex and Cross. Both meeting at the center of the ring. Collar elbow tie up in the center of the ring, starting it off with the wrist lock by Wrex. Ooh.
This could be very interesting. Hasn't Karrueche been involved with a couple of Rex's matches at the end the last couple weeks?
Oh, pretty much. And you got to remember, Wrex was an ex-member of the Indie Club.
They do have a history, that's for sure. I'm just... Is he trying to play a mind game with Wrex? Is he scouting Cross? What's going on?
We don't know. We don't know what's in the mind of Karrueche or the Indie Club for that matter. But now both men again locking up. Ooh, and Cross with those knee strikes.
We can definitely see his special forces training coming into play there. He was immediately able to block that and right inside.
And now kicking Wrex right into the legs, trying to bring it down. And now Irish whipping him right into the corner.
Well, Cross is looking very impressive so far today. I will say that. Being able to stand toe-to-toe with the champion doesn't matter. He's doing really well here. Oh!
Big chop by Cross here.
You can hear that 2 blocks away.
Definitely. Ooh, oh, and another one. Our referee Casey trying to get these two, kind of get Cross all out of the corner there. Oh, but Cross doing the smart thing, and he's wrapping his knee right around the rope. Oh, and now he's just pressing on the knee there.
That's a smart tactic here. We do know that Wrex likes to speed up the competition, and he likes to come from the top turnbuckles, take his legs out, and you've taken his game away from him.
Oh yeah, now Casey pushing away Cross. I think that's enough. Get him out of the corner, and that's one thing I don't want to do is get Casey mad.
Oh, I agree 100%. She's a little spitfire.
Cross trying to go for the spear, but no.
That's going to hurt.
Yeah, Wrex able to get out of the way. I think Cross hit his shoulder right on the post there. And now Wrex, just like that, in control of the match.
You could see his head bounce right off the turnbuckle there, that metal. He's going to be knocked into tomorrow.
But Wrex coming back with a few punches. Oh, now Wrex hitting him with a barrage of kicks. Just back and forth.
That knocks him into tomorrow.
Big knee right to the face.
Cross has got to do something very quickly.
Well, definitely. Now he's going for the pin.
One!
Oh, but Wrex only getting a one count.
That was a big kick out by Cross there. He's showing that he definitely has a hard head, like the crowd was saying. That was a lot of kicks to the face there. We'll see what Wrex does here. Cross has got to do something very quickly, or this match is going to be turned, and it's going to be all in Rex's favor. You do not want to give the champion any kind of momentum, that's for sure.
Oh yeah, definitely, Wrex. And now Wrex and Cross locking up. Both men, it looks like Cross is pushing Wrex right to the corner. I'll give him credit, Cross is pretty strong.
Oh, he's gotta be. With all the training that he has, he's gotta be strong.
Oh, but Wrex fighting back. Both men going just back and forth. Wrex with a right hand onto Cross. Oh, and another one just putting Cross right down. And another. This has just become a fist fight now.
I don't know if that's smart by Wrex, the smaller competitor. They just look smaller than Cross here, going back and forth with strikes with somebody who's professionally trained like that.
Oh, but now Cross is going off the ropes. Here he comes. Let's see what's going to happen here. And, ooh, big drop kick by Cross. It took him right out of the barricade.
Carrick's right there next to him. Is what's going to happen here? That's my question.
I don't know. Well, it doesn't matter because Cross is now outside. And referee is counting both now. Cross and Wrex outside. Kira, they're just scouting. I don't know what is Wrex or Kira doing out there. Oh, but Cross shoving Wrex right on the steel barricade there. And now Cross in control of the match. Let's see what's going to happen here.
Well, definitely not the right position to be in, up against the guardrails here. Cross can do just about anything he wants right now. Do you see the look on that man's face? He looks like a demented... He's just gonna take it out on him, like... Ugh!
Definitely. Oh, but now... Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Buster. Oh! Those big knees right to the stomach of... Wrex right against the guardrail. Oh, that is definitely not good. Oh, and a huge thing is picking up Wrex and just slamming him right into that guardrail.
Casey's got to get control of this matchup or it's going to end very badly here for Wrex. Referee's up to a 5 count now. We'll see if Cross can do anything here to capitalize. This will be a huge win, and he would be still with an undefeated record here.
But now both Cross and... Both Cross and Wrex back in the ring. Cross set, bringing... Wrex back into the ring.
Cross again looks very, very impressive. He's definitely riding the momentum from last week's win.
And you gotta think about it. If Cross wins tonight, this could mean a future shot at the exhibition championship.
That or with Karrock out here, like I said, he might even be scouting him to... Add him to the Indie Club for all we know.
That's also a possibility.
Cross definitely looks and plays the part, that's for sure. Would fit right in with a group like the Indie Club.
Definitely. Somebody who's used to being the Special Forces in Indie Club, this is crazy.
Off the ropes here. He caught him.
Caught him. It looks like Wrex was going to go for a kick, but Cross catches him. What is Cross thinking? Oh!
Elbow right to the leg.
Right back to that same leg he was messing with before on the ropes. Good wherewithal there. He knows exactly what he's trying to attack and go after. You take the speed out of the competitor who is a speed competitor, and you are in one hell of a trouble as a competitor, that's for sure. Cross is just going to take him apart, piece by piece, it looks like, tonight.
Oh, definitely. And going for that DDT.
Oh! That was a huge impact there. Wrex landed right on top of his head. That was a beautiful DDT by Cross.
Oh, and now Cross in control of the match. Went for that big DDT. And Kirax right behind us again. Why me?
Hi, big man.
Doing a little scouting there. Kirok going for the pin here. We got one. We got one. Two, but no. Only getting a two count. Almost.
Yeah, we were, kind of curious why you were out here, but, anyway, Cross is looking really impressive. He got dropped right on Wrex right on top of his head. Cross is looking really good tonight. Hello, the competitor. I'm impressed. This is two great matches in a row for Cross. We'll see if he can take advantage of that. He almost got the three count. That was really close here. You know that Wrex has got to be hurting both his leg and now the top of his head. He is in a world of hurt.
Oh, definitely. It looked like
he was going.
He did. It looked like Wrex was going for a curb stop, but Wrex able to counter it with the Wrex effect, getting the three count. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by pinfall, the Pulse Exhibition Champion, Wrex Ocelot.
Tell you what, that finisher came out of nowhere. Cross, I thought he had it won. That's 2 weeks in a row that Wrex has finished it just like that. And now we see why he is the fucking champion. That was amazing!
Wrex able to pull off the victory once again. You gotta give credit where credit is due. Wrex really gave up everything he had.
Well, that was a hell of a match up there. Nothing to be hanging your head low about at all, Cross. That was a hell of a matchup. You had the champion right exactly where you wanted. Good stuff there.
Definitely.
Again, it just has to come to experience. We were kind of talking about that earlier. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Now Kirok coming in. You gotta remember, these two definitely have history. Even when Wrex was a member of the Indie Club.
Oh, I agree 100%.
Yeah, these two did not see eye to eye, even when they were in the Indie Club.
Very interested to see what's about to happen here. Kirok is making his way to the ring with Wrex here.
For weeks I have been telling you, TikTok, time has come. You're finished wearing my belt. March 17th, your ass is mine.
this is a huge announcement. Taxes is coming out for the championship on the 17th.
That is a huge announcement there. But,
oh, he did it!
But Wrex got
another
Wrex
effect. That's back to back. He hits Cross with it, wins the win, and then surprises Karrock as well. Wrex is getting even from the last couple weeks for sure. Karrock has been doing that.
You know what? You got it. Ground zero for Wrex versus Karrock. Post exhibition title on the line. Right, time's up. I'll see you there.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That's a huge announcement. Wrex has accepted it. That is going to be a championship match for the Pulse Exhibition Championship on the 17th. That is going to be amazing.
And now we know one match for Ground Zero 4. Yes, it will be Wrex Ocelot versus Karrock of the Indie Club. And it will be for the Exhibition Championship.
There's been a lot of momentum building up to this very situation. I'm excited to see what's going to be happening. Karrock and Wrex have a huge history, and they've been going at each other for quite a while. It is going to be one hell of a freaking title match. Oh my god.
I mean, the Wrex effect out of nowhere. I don't even think Karrock expected that.
Oh, absolutely not, but Karrock and Wrex know each other very well. They've been around for a long time, so...